Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
There you have it, and I think that is loud and clear.
I can't believe what we just saw.
I love it. Let's get it going. Main event time, folks. Here we go.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Taking on Sanity.
I cannot wait.
Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Here we go, Roderick Strong making his way to the ring.
And you gotta like this kid's chances here tonight, guys.
Thank you.
and his partner. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bobby Roode.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
At a combined weight of 477 pounds, Eric Young and Alexander Wolf. Sanity!
Look out, here comes Eric Young.
Look out is right, Cole. Eric Young brings with him a special brand of chaos everywhere he goes.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
We better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
Well, that was impressive. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. And a scoop slam. What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. Going for the Oh, my God. And don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole. I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1.
Alexander Wolf got him there.
Oh, what impact.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Driving his knee down. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Huge move right there.
Keep your eye on this one.
Incredible!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Look at this.
Now momentum is in the corner of Alexander Wolfe.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned.
Oh, Death Valley Driver.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Alexander Wolfe in control here.
Sit out, powerbomb.
This one is over.
Come on, Roderick Strong. You can do this.
They did it.